panel. Jeff Toobin, Laura Coates, Maggie Haberman's back, Mary Catherine Hamm. New York Times op-ed columnist Charles Blow is here. So is Steve Hall, who ran Russia operations at the CIA. Joining us as well is Jeffrey Lord. Jeff, I got to start with you. Sean Spicer didn't deny that the president said these things about Director Comey. Do you defend the president on this one?
No, I think he's perfectly within his rights to say them. I mean, he's the president of the United States. He can say what he wants.
Right, he can say what he wants. Is it smart?
Well, sure. I mean, sure. I mean, you can get subjective about this. And as a matter of fact,
I'm asking to be subjective. Is it smart?
Is it smart? I don't think it matters either way, in truth. I really don't. And Anderson, I just want to say this. We're talking about all this Russian. What? I'm sorry?
I said, I believe that's called a punt. I don't know much about sports, but I believe that's a punt.
No, Anderson, look, this is not, you know, some smoking gun. That's his honest opinion, which Lord knows if he had.
FBI director is a nut job and that this relieves some of the pressure on the Russia stuff? That's his opinion. I have no doubt that that's his honest opinion, but do you think that that is smart for a guy under investigation to be saying that?
Yes, I do. And I'll tell you exactly why I think it's smart. Remember this statement from President Obama? Tell Vladimir I'll be more flexible after the election, quote unquote, to the Russian prime minister, caught on a hot mic. Now, that is what you call collusion with the Russians. Vladimir, for all we know, was flexible with Barack Obama to help him be reelected. Was there a call for a special prosecutor?
Right.
Is there a call for no?
Was there an investigation by the FBI? Was there a special counsel? No, and no, and no. And so I know. I mean, I know you got to bring up Obama every time, or you know, got to bring up somebody else.
I got
because you can't really defend it in all fairness. You can't defend what the president of the United States just said.
I don't care. I mean, I don't care what he says to the Russian prime to the Russians. I mean, he's the president of the United States. If he wants to say that, if Barack Obama wants to say whatever, if George Bush says, I looked in his eyes and
thought he
was
a dump on his desk, you would defend it.
Say it. What?
I mean, I don't know. I don't know what he would do that you would not defend.
Anderson,
I mean, you're a loyal guy. I think that speaks well of you. But
Anderson, this is offending Eastern media elite sensibilities. Right here in America, they'll think, the FBI director was a nut job.
Okay.
And worse.
Look, he's not.